So very good afternoon and all the support. I hope you have a leisure, very nice lunch, and respected Padigar sir, Professor Mandure, and Professor Sandakar. It gives me boundless joy to express my views on this wonderful occasion of Monday National Seminar on role of English in the digitalized world. My topic is quite enchanting one because I have selected teaching English through literature. Talking about literature is definitely a boundless task because literature gives infinite pleasure. Language and literature are reciprocal. They complement each other. If literature is alive, language is a breath to it. If literature gives aesthetic pleasure, and language adds flavors to it. If life is decided in a way by the reading of literature, and language adds so many perceptions to it. If you read William Shakespeare, John Milton, Francis Bacon, Bernard Shaw, T.S. Eliot, all these great literary stalwarts, they have been called so gifted in terms of their plays, the literary outputs. It is not only through the views and messages which are imparted to literature. Rather, it is the language, such a enormous language, such a elevated language they have created that made us to feel, oh, English is not a matter of panic, rather it is a tonic. We feel it. And definitely it will be convinced when you go through the poems of William Wordsworth, Shelley, Keats. Definitely we need to enjoy that. Only we will feel panic that, okay, literature is not a my cup of tea, I should not read it, and it is written in English. English is a very difficult language. We have to go away from all those comfort zones. We should once try it, and initially maybe it is taught in the classes that the influence of mother tongue is there. Usually teachers will go for grammar translation method at the very initial stage, especially at the nursery stage and elementary stage. Though there was a literature, it is taught through some conventional methods in the form of the stories, in the form of the rhymes. Of course, that is also literature, mind you. When you learn literature in the form of the stories, in the form of the rhymes, by default you learn the language, and that makes the language a really fantastic one. And when you learn a language in the most natural way, you should go for literature. And literature, in a way, it helps us to assimilate the knowledge. By default, you also understand the language. In a way, it has the ability to make you understand most of the things of the life. Most of the challenges of the life may have the answers in literature. And unfortunately, we are finding the answers elsewhere. That's the biggest hurdle, actually. The most of the solutions of the life can be given solution by literature. We never look at it. That's a huge hurdle. In my paper, actually, my emphasis will be on how different varieties of methods can be adopted to highlight the language of English, because usually the complaint of the students will be, we don't have exposure, we have the hurdle of mother tongue. This is the obvious question as far as my observation goes. For them, it is better to go in the form of stories, in the form of small narratives, in the form of enactment of the dialogues of the William Shakespeare. When you bring the dialogues of King Lear, you come to know that how love can't be measured. When you think of moving towards a Hamlet, you feel like to be or not to be is a dilemma of I also. And when you go with the Macbeth, you feel like, yes, Lady Macbeth's readiness will be the readiness of somebody elsewhere. And we exactly feel that, not only that one, and not only just disseminate the knowledge, along with that, literature unfolds the wisdom, no doubt about it. But English, what we are going to learn in the hands of those great stalwarts, it will be absolutely greatest pleasure one can ever get out of it. And I want to highlight some of the important aspects because definitely we would like to talk about the listening, speaking, reading and writing skills. Most of the times, our conventional methods will test the writing skills of the students. In fact, right from the very early age, assignments are given, they are of written. Okay, and you are given some projectors, again they are in the form of written. Everywhere the students are given the writing books, whereas we have to emphasize their listening. And having listener will only become wonderful communicator. I wrap up my words with the simple words. When you are exposing to the literature modifies your character, soothes your mind, and purifies your all ways of life. With these words, I conclude my words. If you want to learn English, don't be panic, go for literature. Thank you so much.